Okay, so I'm making some more potassium hydroxide for an upcoming experiment, and I'm adding my small amount of potassium hydroxide to the ammonium nitrate, but it makes this cool bubbling noise, so I thought I might record it. That's all the potassium hydroxide in there. I'm just going to leave that to react for a bit and occasionally stir it. Then I'll heat it down and it should be done. Oh, yeah, you can definitely smell the ammonia that's coming off it.